Open your console and let's create a new migration, Rails, generate, acts as votable, migration, hit enter. Alright, great, we successfully generated a new migration for voting. In your editor, open migration we've just created, votable migration. In this migration, let's specify Rails. Open your console and run command Rails db migrate. Alright, great, we successfully migrated our migration for votes. In models, open picture shot model, add here acts as votable, in models open a user model and add here acts as voter. Alright, great. In your editor, open picture shot controller and before action set picture shot, let's add like, unlike. And authenticate user. Like. Unlike. In picture shows controller, go down. And after method destroy, add two methods, like and unlike. I pasted prepared code. User can like for a post and also unlike a post. In views, picture shots, open index.html.rb and let's add here a code for like and unlike a post. I will paste prepared code. Alright, if user signed in, user can like this post, a picture, or unlike it. There is conditions. Alright, great.